Time to play with some clay. I'm going to try to work on his clothing just a little bit. I plan to take the shift that he's wearing underneath the robe all the way down to his ankles. That way they don't have to make a separate mold of the bottom part. They can just make a mold of the whole thing, hopefully. That will cut down on cost. Also, everything I've seen of portrayals of the clothing that he wore, it all goes right down to the right above his foot, or right onto his foot. So that's what I'm going to do, and the best thing to do is just get started, I guess. One thing I am going to do is redo this tie right there. I don't like the first one because it got screwed up by the clothing. And besides that, I just got too much I got to do around this belt before I can finalize this belt or strap that he's got around his waist. Since I don't have a model posing for me, I just sort of have to keep playing with the wrinkles in the clothing until they look okay to me. This is kind of like a pattern on his shirt or shift that he's wearing. I got it from a set of videos on Christ that was produced by the LDS Church. And I think it makes sense to me because it just looks good. I've seen videos of that were done of actors portraying Christ. He's either wearing a robe or not wearing a robe, and I think that depended on whether it was winter or whether it was summer when he was out there going from village to village and place to place. And so I'm just assuming this is going to be winter, and he's wearing, that's why he's wearing the robe. least that's my way of thinking. Whether it's right or wrong, I don't know. I wasn't there. Work on the lower part now, which means I gotta raise my table up. This is going to take some massive clay inside here, and I'm going to just go ahead and do that now. Because it's all got to be filled in. Anyway, I'll come back after I get this pretty well filled in, and we'll see what it looks like. I know this seems a bit extreme, but I think it's going to actually look pretty good, and it'll cut probably a couple hundred dollars off the casting cost. The only thing I have to do is make it look like soft material and have it all straight, coming straight down. It can't be flaring out or pushed under. It'll make more sense as I get to it, get it done. Pretty much obliterates this foot here, and I'm just going to have to let that go the way it is. That's a good idea while I was doing it. The foot, that is. But I think this will look good too. fill in all this back here. I'll do that tomorrow. And I'll even off the bottom of his clothing too. Can't have it all different levels. But I'm liking the way it looks. I like the dignity and the gracefulness it gives him. And still working on that knee. Let me see if I can do something here on that. Got to emphasize that knee a little bit. Soften up. I'm down to the part that hasn't been under the light, so it's going to take longer for it to get warm, and I just got to get that warm. All right. I am the way, and that's it for today. All right, that's going to be it for today, and I'll pick this up next time. Good night, everybody. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.